I am someone who is very particular about my motorcycle's drive chain, and in all these years, I have used a lot of products, keeping my final drive in good condition. This is really important because a good drive chain which is adjusted, aligned and well lubricated can help in extracting better performance and efficiency. I will leave some interesting videos on chain maintenance and stuff in the description, along with the one where I have discussed the use of gear oil as chain lubricant. In this video, I won't be discussing much about conventional chain lubricants, as a lot of you must be well experienced with them. Until recent times, chain lubricants from Motul, Liqui-Moly and Wurth did a satisfactory job for me. Motul did Mumbai to Mount Abu on a single application, while Liqui-Moly protected the chain very well during the super dusty 1000 km Akola ride. While I was working on my RTR after the lockdown, my friend urged me to try the Putolin Dritec chain lube, and he was generous enough to lend me his bottle for two applications. But weirdly, he stopped responding to my messages and calls when I needed it for the third time. Okay, that last line was made up, but it should clear the picture that I liked the performance of Putolin Dritec chain lube, and hence we get this video on the channel. The Dritec has got a different formulation than our regular chain lube, and when I purchased my bottle, I found out two more unconventional options. One was from Liqui-Moly and the other one was from Maxima in the form of chain wax. A basic chain lubricant will be just in the form of viscous oil packed in an aerosol can, while a premium conventional chain lubricant will contain oil plus a sticky grease formulation which will help the lube to stick in between the rollers and links on the chain. Now, lubricants like Dritec are formulated to keep the chain dry and non-sticky, for which Putolin uses PTFE as an highlighted ingredient. Here, PTFE stands for polytetrafluoroethylene, which is popularly known as Teflon in kitchen dialect. Now, PTFE has got an enormous industrial application, and using it as a chain lubricant is definitely an ingenious thought. But how well does it practically performs was put into test in past couple of months, and I have come up with some good and not so good points. The first thing that I really liked about Putolin Dritec is how mess-free the complete chain lubrication experience is. Even if you manage to spill it or overspray it, the spills can be easily wiped out, which keeps my motorcycle rims and swing arm free from deposits. Along with being heat resistant, PTFE has got good creep property, which reaches all the essential zones in the chain. Still, I would suggest to give some time after lubrication to let the Dritec penetrate and the volatile carrier to vaporize to get good results. Another noticeable difference that I found was quite a chain operation with the Dritec. I'm assuming this could be due to the dense yet flexible polymer chain structure of PTFE, which tries to damp the noise. And of course, we have got one of the best ingredients that reduces friction and its byproducts like NVH. Now, all this seems to make the Dritec the best chain lubricant ever, but I think you should also consider the following points before getting one for your motorcycle. I personally found the application interval to be on lower side than what I used to get with my premium conventional chain lubricants. It can give some good service life when used inside the city or while doing slow speed riding, but if you're on a long distance highway run doing triple digit speeds, then the chain can demand lubrication from as low as 250 km. But what impressed me the most was how clean the chain looks even after doing 1000 km of riding, which included some off-road riding as well. Independent to reducing friction and wear and tear, PTFE is very efficient in repelling water and thus corrosion related issues. But to get that, we have to make sure that the chain lubricant is evenly applied on the chain. Later I found out Putolin themselves have got a product by the name of Tech Chain, which apparently does a better job at this. Other than this, I found the Putolin Dritec does a decent job on other sliding and moving parts on the motorcycle, which might need greasing. Adding to this, the can also gets a proper spray nozzle, which makes the job a lot easier. For me, this was my first time where I have used a dry type lubricant on my motorcycle chain, and I'm all impressed with the experience. I do have plans to try other chain wax and PTFE based lubricants, so do comment down your thoughts and experience on the same. So that's it for this video, and I hope you guys have liked it.